The upset alone was stunning enough, but the most impressive part about this victory was Georgetown's defensive game plan. For most of the game, they completely neutralized one of the best players in the country, Pat Kavanagh, an All-American attackman and two-time Towarton Award finalist. And the player who was most responsible for shutting down Kavanagh was a freshman defender named Ty Banks. Check out the full film breakdown on the Lacrosse Network YouTube channel.